when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
I've been at the Institute for 20 years, and when I think of the Sports Science Institute, I think of its values and the people that have created those values. The four people I want to mention are obviously Tim, Mornay, Marlene Kutsia-George, and Professor Mike Lambert. And the values I've learned through them and they've brought to the Institute are Tim, his vision and belief, Mornay, his integrity, Marlene with her emphasis on people and relationships, and Mike with his emphasis on mentoring and nurturing people. Happy birthday, Ssisa. In 10 years' time, what I would like the people to remember about the central governor model is how it regulates exercise performance, and that if you want to optimize performance at whatever level, from the very unelite athletes to the very, very best, that it's the brain that controls performance. I think in 10 years' time, we'll have identified areas in the brain that are directly involved in the regulation of our exercise performance. And once we can do that, we'll be even better able to prepare our athletes for elite competition.
I've been at Ssisa since January 2000, and I've loved every minute. I feel that the people here, the trainers plus the members, are almost like family to me. And I wish Ssisa a happy 20th birthday.
Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up.
Sports science is my home from home, and has taught me so much more about what I can do, and especially because I have a disability. And so working with Greg as the biokineticist has changed my life, and I feel this is my second home. And so happy birthday, sports science. Yes to another 20 years.
My name is Bongi, and being part of the Laureus has been a privilege and an honor. Laureus has given me and others opportunities one thought were not possible to reach. Laureus has empowered me from being a community coach with no educational backup to now being a project manager, traveled overseas and sports managing qualification, and now the Laureus Youth Empowerment Through Sports Coordinator. Laureus has taught me never to give up, no matter how bad your background could be, but use my talent to create opportunities for myself and others. I believe that sports has the power to educate and unite young leaders.
10 years' time, we will realize that 85% of chronic ill health is due to the diet that we have. That the industrial diet that was forced on us after the 1950s is the cause of so much ill health. And we will realize that eating real foods is the way to change medicine and to change our health. I have absolutely no doubt that in 10 years' time, people will look back and say, but how could we ever have thought Tim Noakes was wrong? And they will be so happy because they will be healthy, they'll have healthy children. With diabetes and obesity will be a thing of the past, and we'll all live happily ever after. Happy 20th birthday, Ssisa. May you grow ever more important, not just in South African sport, but in global health. You've done so well in 20 years that I can't imagine how fantastic the next 20 years are going to be.